What's up, guys? I'm going to be playing NBA 2K11, as you can see right there. I'm just going to get started. Okay, so as you see, is right here, NBA 2K11, with Michael Jordan on the cover. As you can see, right, the NBA 2K11. And on the back, it shows MJ. Not Michael Jackson, Michael Jordan. And E, which, so I'm gonna put this back on the TV and I'm gonna record. Yes, he did.
And became
one, a legend. That I can let pass. Don't know who gets them 24/7. He gonna waste on the day himself. This is my phone, Cosmo keyboard. Sorry to say this, but all around the world is something the same. What did I told you? Somebody told me.
Let's look at the rosters first. I'm gonna show you the rosters because you're gonna tell me what team I should use for an association. Okay? Because me and my friend, we do associations. Alright, Drew Holiday, Lois Williams, Lewis, whatever. Andre Iguodala, Evan Turner, Jody Meeks, Thaddeus Young. These kids. I don't think you can see their names. You big dreams that I can't live past. Come kind of grease thing. Alright, so what team do you think I should use? No. Cause I'm recording. Alright, so just tell me what team I should use. Alright, I'm just gonna.
This fall for the world so I can make money on the world. Make money on the world. I'll show you my favorite team.
Rondo.
So that's the Celtics. And they just got Troy Murphy. Kevin Garnett. Paul Pierce, Ray Allen, Jeff Green, Troy Murphy, Glenn Davis, Delonte West, Jermaine O'Neal, Avery Bradley, Shaquille O'Neal, Vaughn Wafer, Nenad Krstić, worst person on the team.
Yes, you can.
Big dreams that I can't live past. So I want a Grizz 24/7. Or this team. Blake Griffin. Won the slam dunk contest. Alright, so just tell me what team I should use. I'm not using the Heat. Just telling you that. I don't like them. Isn't Chris Paul hurt?
I can make more.
So, everyone. So, post comments of what team I should use. What? The two teams I'm thinking about using is the Magic, because Dwight Howard. Or
Timberwolves because Kevin Love. He's a beast because he tied Moses Malone's record. Wow. This cannot be true. Okay, so Brandon Roy, the best person on the team, is a role player. So is Gerald Wallace. They're the two best players on the team, and they're role players. It's kind of weird. I don't want Rudy Gay to get better because Tony Allen is getting really good. Like, he's really getting good. And so is Mike Conley. Post a comment what team I should use, okay? I might pick on myself. Because you guys probably won't get this in a while. Okay, so I just might pick on myself. Thanks. And
look at that, if you can see that. Dunk plus 10, I want to get those for my player. Okay, bye.